counting numbers forward and backwards.
Hello kids, in the previous video you learned to read numbers in ones and tens, also counting numbers by ones and tens. So let's see what you will learn in this lesson. So in today's video, we will learn what is moving forward and what is going backwards. Along with this, we will also learn how to count one step forward and one step backwards in numbers, alright? Today Chotu played a game at school and right now he is telling his mother about the same thing.
Mom, you know what? In this game, Ma'am asked us to jump a step forward and a step backwards. When she asked to jump backwards, we were supposed to jump backwards, and when she asked to jump forward, then we were supposed to jump forward, you know?
Okay, Chotu. Now, can you jump a step forward from the place you are standing right now?
Yes, Mom.
Wow, Chotu. And now jump a step backwards. Can you again jump a step backwards?
Yes, Mom.
Well done, Chotu.
Kids, did you see how Chotu jumped a step forward and then backwards? Can you tell whether this frog is jumping forward or he's jumping backwards? Yes, you are absolutely right. This frog is jumping forward. And this is called jumping backwards.
Chotu, just like you were jumping forward and backward in your class, do you know it can be done with numbers too?
How is that, Mom?
Look at these stairs that I have drawn. On these stairs, I have written numbers from 1 to 15. Will you go and stand on number 4, Chotu?
Okay, Mom.
Chotu, can you jump one step forward from the number 4 now?
Okay, Mom.
Which number did you reach now?
Mom, on jumping one step forward from number 4, I reached number 5.
You are absolutely right, Chotu. And now, jump one step forward. Chotu, so which number did you reach now?
Mom, on jumping forward from number 5, I've reached number 6.
Yes, Chotu, you are right. Now you go and stand on number 13.
Okay, Mom.
And now you jump backwards from number 13. Chotu, which number did you reach now?
On jumping backwards from number 13, I have reached number 12.
Yes, Chotu, you are right. When we go back from a number, it is counting a number lesser, or it is called backward counting. And when we move forward from a number, it is counting a number greater, or it is also called forward counting.
Hey, hi again, kids. I am back. And here you saw how we can count forward and backward from a number. You can see here, a number backward from 2 is 1 and forward from 2 is 3. A number backward from 8 is 7 and a number forward from 8 is 9. So kids, that is all for today. And in this video, you've learned what is moving forward or forward counting and going backwards or backward counting is. And you have also learned how to count one step forward and one step backwards. In the next video, we will see some interesting examples of forward and backward counting. Till then, bye-bye, kids!